Rather than waiting on a street corner for a ride, one of these days we may be looking up to the skies. In comes the air car, made by Slovakia-based